Right, so it's day 26. Really only a couple days left. Yesterday, one of my friends, who is moving to Hawaii, basically it was the last time I'm gonna get to see them before they leave, and that really hurt. I got a kitty. Couldn't do the paperwork to take his cat, so she's staying with me at least until he can figure out how to get her there. I'm really hurting. I really care about him. I don't know if the person he's moving there to be with will be a long-term thing. They've had a lot of issues in the past, and at the end of the day, she seems like someone who, she lies a lot about a lot of things, and I just hope that the way she feels and what she's planning to help him with isn't one of those things. It's really hard to watch someone you care about potentially make a really bad decision or a really, decision that will really set them back. Maybe I could be wrong. To be fair, I'm very biased. I don't know what's gonna happen when he gets down there. I'm just worried for her. And I'm sad that he's leaving. And I know it's kind of selfish, but I wish that he wouldn't stay here. It is what it is. And I've been crying a lot. Hard. Really glad my friend's family right now. They've really helped through this whole thing. I'm gonna do some positive affirmations, I think. You'll calm down. The kittens are fighting. Not really fighting, just growling at each other. They've been doing that a little bit. Good news is, like, they seem to back off and, like, give each other space. If one of them does get a little bit too much in the bubble, personal bubble. So that's cool. I deserve love. I deserve care. I feel like there's still something I need to say before I do that. Love is hard. Loving someone when you know that they're making decisions that are harder, gonna make their life harder, is especially hard. And I think there is a difference between, having love and feeling, concern and care for people, and being in pain with what they're doing. And I think there's a difference between that and trying to change how other people are acting because of the pain that you're going through. It's like it's okay to have pain and to want to be with someone who, doesn't necessarily want to be with you. It's just how much you let your pain affect your decisions. I think that everyone is entitled to their emotions, but you're still 100% responsible for how your emotions affect your actions. So, you can feel upset, but don't hurt people because you feel upset. It's kind of simple. Much easier said than done. I really hurt, and yeah. Hope he's okay. Guess it's kind of silly, but I want him to be okay. Anyway, some positive affirmations for today. I am love, I'm light, I am caring and compassionate, I am deserving of boundless respect and peace and consensual happiness and just amazing things. I deserve people in my life who show me care and who show that they want to be in my life. I deserve to have people. I do as much as they can to make me feel happy and supported and comfortable. I deserve people who make me feel safe and secure and like I can be vulnerable and it will be respected. I deserve all the love and positivity that my heart can handle. I want to be part of the change that I want to see and to positively impact the people in my life every single one of my actions, even the coughing.